Here we have a better view from the side of the Jericho Tell. You see the excavation trench there, but you see a number of Middle Bronze Age ruins showing, about 2600 BC. Conquest by the Israelites, probably dated around 1100 BC, Late Bronze Age. So these wouldn't be the actual walls, but it gives you some kind of feel for the community that was besieged by the Israelites and where the miracle of Joshua 1-7 occurred.